Operator, you have returned.
Let me help. I was there. I might be able to.
Oh, you were there all right, Konzu. You both went out on the plains that day. But only you returned. You expect me to believe this had nothing to do with what happened in our early summers? When I rejected your iron flower. Your proposal?
Iron flower? I can't hear this. You know I had nothing to do with his... I miss him too, Zaya.
Equip your codex scanner and search the area for the glass shards we need. Excellent, Tenno. There should be more in this area. Another shard. Keep looking. There's no more shards here.
Reinforcements.
have everything we came for. Get to extraction. What was Vayhek talking about back there? What power is he after?
Anko. He found the remains of the Unum's champion, a woman of glass. He studied her, obsessed about her ancient secrets. The Quills of Cetus swore us to secrecy, and the secret held until the Grenier captured one. Can't imagine what they did to get one of them to talk, but Vayhek's been after that relic ever since.
Ayo, this Vayhek. Could he have taken Onko prisoner too? Do you think he'd make a trade? This coffer for my Onko? No. That would go against everything Onko believed in. The sanctity of our people's home, of Cetus. Tenno, you'll need to find the remaining shards.
I've tracked some off-world shipments to a galleon in orbit. Heck, maybe guarding any key shards he's found up there. Something's wrong. My scans are being blocked. I can't detect any shards.
What does that mean? This galleon is huge. Think.
Anko would have known what to do.
Each fragment responds to a unique harmonic. We discovered that during my initial work on Cetus's transceiver system. It's too bad we can't walk a wideband harmonic through the ship.
Who says we can't? I'll perform a broad frequency sweep.
Saya, that worked! Onko wasn't the only one with a sharp mind. We are elevated by your work, and his. Your marriage was a boon to Cetus.
It wasn't always easy. Cetus came first. Always. Things were missed. Special days. Anniversaries. But it was a duty and a privilege.
Tenno! Is it my birth interval? Such a gift. But I have a surprise for you. You greasy metal maggot!
Thank you.
Surprise, surprise! A gleaming maggot squirmed into my ship. Well, let's see you slip out of this one! What? You pathetic meat piles! Can't you stop one puny maggot from squirming away?
Tenno, we've recovered all of the shards Vehek discovered. Get to extraction.
Thank you.
There's only one piece left. Hex digging in the central plains. I recall Onko finding a few interesting artifacts in the region of...
That crater lake where we used to fish! That place where Onko's catch got eaten on the line by a...
Oh, that massive hookta! And we had to haul him out! We spent the whole day drying his notebooks. That was a good day. I think I know where we should look. Doha! Doha! While it is dark, the grenier won't be there.